on the upside, I can say that I'm glad that the subtitles are working in this game. And I didn't even have to switch them on. It came on by default. Okay. Cafeteria. Okay, which way do I go? Can I... Oh, nope, not that way, I guess. Okay, you know? Nope. Man, lousy door handles and doorknobs in this place. Okay. Now it's time for... gift shop. Okay. How do I get out of here? I mean, all the... Oh, there's a small opening in the gate there. Okay, find the gift shop key. Is that the gift shop key? Nope, it's a hat. Oh, wait, it's in there, isn't it? Or, no, it's not. Okay. Gift shop key. Where could that be? Oh, it's in that container. Okay. Let's see. Or not? No, I think it is. No. Oh. No, that's quite unusual. Okay, no. It's in the back room, maybe? No, I don't think so. Well, no, it could be. Could be back here. I don't know why, though, but whatever. Okay. No, it doesn't look like it. Odd. Oh. Okay, over there. Okay, well, if it's not... What about... Oops! Wait, is that the key? No, I don't think so. Oh wait, no, is it over? No, I don't think so. No, it's just a light thing. How odd. Okay, well. Gotta be around here somewhere, but okay. T-shirts ahoy. Okay. Okay, what? No. Could be up here, where I haven't looked. No, doesn't look like it. Come on. Quick, just knock everything off! Off of everything! I don't know. Oh, hey, there it is! No? Okay, there we go. Okay, just gotta move over there to the gate. Okay, now let's see. Can I? There we go. Okay, I have to get to the cafeteria. Evading these marine biologists. Okay. Oh, is there a kind of crate opening tool? Huh. Can I get up? Okay. Oh. Oh, wait, there's a ladder over there. Huh. Okay. Come on. I just... to be not tangled up, please. Okay. There we go. Okay, just gotta climb this ladder. If I can... I'm sure I can, I just need to... There we go. Whoop. Uh-oh, not good. Okay, over... And... Nope, not that. Okay, there it is. Okay, there we go. Up, almost! Almost up! Almost that. Okay, that'll do. Now, does he stick to things? Okay. Oh. Well, I'm not sure how that will help me. But I hope it will. There we go.
Well, I love it when the aquarium closes. Why is that?
How's that gonna help?
So I can tap on the tape and not look like a hypocrite.
Okay, an employee's uniform. Okay. Oh, is that? No, that's a wrench. I don't know, is there an employee uniform in there? I don't know. How odd. Okay. Let's see if we can clear some of this debris away. Or...
Who wants to go through the lost and found?
Oh wait,
me.
There.
I do. I could use a new watch.
Oh, there we go. Okay, sneak past or find disguise.
Aren't you on bathroom duty?
I guess.
Do you think fish feel the sea?
While you're in there, do you mind unclogging the toilet?
Okay. Well, I guess that. Oh. Oh dear. That's an optimal. Okay. Just need to wait for it to open up again. All right. Whoop. And blown through the air vents. Ouch.
You hear something coming from the break room? Eh, it's probably just Joe.
Okay. Let's see. I have to set an alarm somehow. Oh, there we go. Maybe. Oh. Come on.
All around.
Throw. Nope. Okay, over there maybe. Cordless power, AAA batteries. Okay. There we go. Can we switch that on maybe? Ah, yep. And that's...
Oh,
yep, fire alarm.
Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right.
Okay. Oh, wait. Here we go.
Holy shrimp!
Okay, come on. I need to get up. Okay, can't get around this. Should be able to now. Up. Come on. There we go. Not bad. Okay, through the door, please.
Unbelievable. He makes this huge mess, then splits. Hey, give Joe a break. He probably had to get home to his wife.
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home. Alone. Like always. I guess I'll have another TV dinner. Probably fish sticks. Again.
Come on. That's just silly. Okay. Well, gotta try that again.
Unbelievable. He makes this huge mess, then splits. Hey, give Joe
Ah,
a break.
The day is
he
done. Had to get Time to head home. Kids. Alone. Like always.
Alright, just gotta...
I guess I'll have another TV dinner. Probably fish sticks. Again.
Get close enough so that the guy doesn't notice me. Oh, come on. Alright, there we go.
You don't know the first thing about being a sea creature.
Alright, there we go. Just drop that. There we go. Alright, almost there. Just gotta get up farther. Whee! Okay. Kept here. Out here.
Kelp, I'm wet! What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done?
Gotta make a mess. Which probably means knock over everything.
I wish the Amazon Arcade was more educational. Well, I wish I didn't have to answer, how do fish breathe a million times a day? How do fish breathe? I'm going to throw you in the shark tank.
Come on, I will.
Hey there, Joe. How was your day?
I can't. Can I not?
Okay, on the count of three. One, two, wait. My shoe's untied. No, it's not. There's just a garden eel on your foot. Well, would you look at that? Okay, ready. Nope. Wait. What is it now? My garden eel's untied.
Okay, come on. Ugh. Can I knock this thing over, maybe? I mean, it looks like I
we
should
really
be able
to buy stronger glass for the piranha tank. This happens every day. You get what you pay for.
Come on.
You're so clumsy. Do you have butterfish fingers?
Okay, there we go. That's working a little.
I know you're in that tank somewhere, Leafy Sea Dragon. You can't hide forever. No, Leafy Sea Dragon!
Go.
You were my only friend. Jeez, some people. What's the matter, Bob? Someone went through all the exhibits and trashed the place.
There we go.